The International Higher School of Medicine serves the needs of local and global community by educating students to become competent clinicians who demonstrate professionalism, practice evidence-based medicine, advocate for patients, and share highest moral and ethical standards of health care. Here, students can have compulsive and interactive classes. An entertainment studio where everyone can find something interesting. Scientific classes equipped with modern technologies for a diagnostic laboratory. And of course, sports sections, where our students develop physically with great pleasure and organize various sports tournaments such as football, cricket, and volleyball. But the most valuable part of our university is that our students are practicing in clinics. Thus, continuous practice is essential in medicine. That is why our students graduate from the university as a real professionals.
My name is Muhyiddin Arman Khan. I'm from 8th semester, 4th year, 9th group from International Higher School of Medicine. I'm from India. I came to know about this college through my friends, colleagues and some of my relatives as well. I've been very fond of being a doctor since I was a child. It was also a dream of my parents that I should be a doctor. Here I have a perfect environment of studies as well as skill development. Our teachers present us with their most valuable skills and their most valuable experiences. Thus, it helps us develop a very good condition and very good memories and knowledge about the all the subjects. Here also, we have been trained about USMLE, PLAB, as well as National Exit Test in India. Also, we have separate campuses for separate courses, like for Dean Office, we have our building at Integral Po. Also, we have simulation centers, we have morphological campus. Also, we have Vedanta Hospital, where we can practice our clinical courses. Furthermore, we also have extracurricular activities in our college, which includes like having a cricket tournament, football tournament, kabaddi tournament, as well as wrestling tournament. Further, we have a whole sensation band, which is for cultural groups. The students who have a proper skills of dancing, singing, or have interest in this field can approach the sensation group and showcase their talent. Further, we have more student groups like Aisin Tunduk and Student Council. We have been exposed to a very calm, very studious, and very enjoyable environment here. So it is really awesome staying here and studying out. It's really a good opportunity to be here.